I will bless the Lord in all times, and his praises shall continually be in my hands. So you ought to open your mouth and give God praise right now. Come on, with the fruit of your lips.